Hi, my name is Justine Shelton. Endometriosis is something that brought me to yoga because I was in so much pain and was looking for relief. Endometriosis is when the lining of the uterus grows outside of the uterus, so it has nowhere to escape to. It's a condition where we would consider it a stagnation in the body where energy is blocked. So with yoga, it's about helping to balance the hormones, but helping to open the energy lines so that the chi will flow in the body, the prana will flow in the body, and you will feel healthy again. So we'll start today with apanasana, which is a pose to increase circulation to the pelvic region. It's great for back pain, but it's great for any sort of issue happening in the pelvis. And from there, we'll go on to other poses that help increase circulation, opening up the energy channels, and bringing in healing. Pressure. It increases circulation, but the pressure even of the bolster feels really good. So these poses are great for endometriosis and helping to deal with that, but ladies, it's also good for PMS, menstrual cramps, fibroids, any sort of issue where there's a problem with stagnation or lack of movement in the uterus. I'm like, if you know anyone trying to get pregnant, do this one. And did you ever hear the story of the young teacher who like jumped and was across the room? I didn't even get that sentence out of my mouth. She goes, I can't get pregnant, I just got engaged. And I'm like, okay, I can't get you pregnant. You know, like we're missing something.